What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
So you surprised me. Once. Don't make me mad.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Halos Hope.
Relax, standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right, let's pay that fine.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarker's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not! Ding, ding, done. I doubt even you could break that.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war. Too many seats, not enough butts.
Seems more efficient this way, anyway.
Sure, till the world mind sneezes and suddenly you got no life support.
That is a precarious system.
It doesn't work that way. He's a...
M-ship, designation Milano. Move
whoa,
to holding
whoa,
space,
whoa.
R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk
what?
Prior to departure.
Ticket? How the flark are we supposed to get off this rock?
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps fine. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one.
You know, it does seem kind of extra empty around here.
Good. The fewer cops we gotta talk to, the better.
Your suspicion of law enforcement is itself suspicious.
Forgive me if I don't like taking orders from a giant space computer.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I'm Glenn.
We're here to pay a fine. Looking for Centurion Corral.
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack NovaCore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a NovaCore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy. Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything.
Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
Perhaps this is a test, to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
Any chance they're all just on break?
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
We are meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
We're not breaking in. We're concerned citizens.
We're not citizens of Xandar, or members of NovaCore.
Well, whatever. We've got to deal with that tracker so we can get back to guardianing the galaxy. All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket. There, one open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCore property.
All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room, and be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm patching you through. You know the drill. Tell me which circuits to switch. We can only reroute power to so many things at once.
On it!
We'll find out.
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
We're in plain view of security and no one's come running. I'd guess they're not watching.
Remind me to steal a pen.
Hey, that sort of worked.
Blast door's gonna need some extra juice. See if there's another power junction.
Guys, watch and learn.
Peter.
Sorry. Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear.
Door's open.
Why did you not simply say so? It is conspicuously silent.
Tracker off my ship.
Shh. What? Shh. Hello? Anybody?
Come take our money, oh. You gold dome pencil pushers!
I objected to our unlawful entry.
This isn't helping!
Says you. Poor little guy.
It is a thing.
Someone out there?
Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not.
Hey there.
You are Nova?
What gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute. Come on, we got to talk.
Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
NovaCore begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, scary eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a NovaCore prisoner?
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ooh, I like him.
Back at you, weasel. So how about helping a guy out? See if there's a door release or something.
Executed your first prisoner?
That seems improbable.
How have we not run into a single Nova Corps?
Perhaps they are in a meeting.
All of them?
In my experience, meetings involve an inordinate amount of people and take longer than is necessary.
Maybe we just send him back to his cell, like that was the visitor's area.
In my experience, Nova Corps do not permit
you! Hey, buddy!
Well, hey, what now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories. What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing. It's too quiet.
We have been talking extensively.
Drax is right.
I'm getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Hey, do you guys hear that?
What?
It's the death rattle of all the things we could be spending those units on.
I have heard many death rattles. They do not sound like that.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
Oh, crap!
Okay. Ooh, spooky.
Hello?
True warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
Wear armor is to expect failure. It is better to simply not.
Nah, I'm good. I don't need some fancy suit of armor.
Spoken like someone who's never gone up against a centurion.
And you have.
Yes.
Damn. Oh, that was almost worth it. Under the door is all torqued out. The rotor won't stop spinning. What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market? Look at that thing go. Must have short-circuited.
This room is austerely presented. Must be a great honor to become a centurion.
Can you fix it, Rocket?
Short of jamming something in there. I don't see how.
All right. Let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
Gotta be an explanation.
The Hallis Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormerian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through the station if we let him.
try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staff issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a bet.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith. Sector 3, check in.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flark, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Getting up for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure a scut.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the... There they are!
Something's not right.
Oh, Flark.
Dishonor.
Flark!
I am Groot.
This is a mutiny.
It was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
Stay low but follow me.
There's something off about them. Look.
They're flarking glowing. Seems a safe bet these are the bad guys. Go.
Let him have it.
Handed.
Oh. much more informative.
Those who resist must be purged.
Toss them around with fervor. I do not think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
Come on. Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkop. Groot and I are getting off this dast rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So we tried.
and non-believers, all must behold her gift.
If these nutjobs have done anything to my ship, it's on you.
Rocket, come on.
You come on. I told you we should have left.
And we are. I'm on board. Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Intruders in C Junction.
This is not where I thought this day was going. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this.
Never thought I'd be fighting NovaCorps again.
They are no longer NovaCorps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they?
Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What we wandered into.
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over NovaCorps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door.
Whoa! Purge the faithless!
Clark and Scott! Can nothing go easy?
You should have fucking followed his instincts!
How was I supposed to know this is how it'd turn out?
Out of big guys.
to call us in, Peter. I, for one, am doing great out there.
As am I, Assassin. So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Wolf Field!
Yes!
Wait!
Prince!
I wasn't second-guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallows Hope.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her life.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
One down. Ruth, you're up.
Great strength goes underutilized! Destroy!
This has got my name on it!
Now!
Get these guys with my gun!
renegades are relentless! It is acceptable to ask for help. This glow is oddly beautiful.
I still wish we knew what it was.
Turn it all upside down. Almost there, Keith.
And it seems like they know it. Left for another round.
Thanks, Drax!
What's next, Peter?
Drop him off, bud! Slice and dice! How's it going?
All right, release the clamps and don't die. One down! There's another one!
All right, I'm hooked into the Milano system.
Where's my tunes?
I got your Scotty Karen music.
We've got more in.
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but. We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Atraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
It means solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.